We'll just get there. Damn these people.
Hey, Roman. Cui este roitip?
Brucey! Have you met my cousin, Nico? This is Brucey. We met online.
Oh, loveme.net?
Ha! No! In a dark corner, doing dark deeds. We're both players, my friend. Players. VIP. For real. Classy. But also sexy. That's how I like my women. I work at it, so they should too, right?
Yeah.
What is he talking about?
Brucey's a dreamer. He understands my vision.
Oh, so he's an idiot.
Hey! Screw you! Listen, man, you should try going online.
I know how to go on the line. I just haven't done it here.
Of course. Technophobe, Luddite. We gotta get you online. It's a world of opportunities.
Such as?
All kinds of things. Yesterday, I was online, and I discovered a blog about women who don't like to shave. That's pretty important. Listen, I promised Brucey I'd go out with him. Can you go out and get it sorted? Go to Twat and register on one of the PCs there. A pretty girl is expecting you. I'm bored of not being able to email your cousin, and the family keeps sending me news for you. Brucey,
yeah!
Stop exercising.
Okay, let's put some bitches to the sword. VIP style, come on!
He's a cool guy.
Наровно до ногу. Доб'єм преку інтернету. Мислиш, та сам лут?
Oh, what a city, I lost my phone though. Oh, what a pity. When I woke up, I found a note that said, sorry, I had to go. Illy, I looked around. This can't be real, cause I don't recognize this. Then I saw the minibar, and I was like, rah. Somebody terrorized it, not even a bottle of water. Make it worse, this room was hotter than a sauna. So I jumped up, got ready, went downstairs to the hotel lobby. Man, I like, swear down, you're a madman, Skeppy. I must have had one too many, cause I can't remember anything after the two Jägermeisters and a bottle of Penny.
Hey there, my name's Nico. My cousin, he told me to come here.
Roman, he called me about you. He's so funny. I set you up on that computer already. It's easy. Just follow the instructions on there, okay? I see you again, Roman.